क्लास सिक्स चैप्टर वन पैटर्न्स इन मैथमेटिक्स केस स्टडी क्वेश्चन वन. राहुल इज डिजाइनिंग अ स्टेयर केस फॉर हिज हाउस टू इंश्योर सेफ्टी एंड कंफर्ट. एवरी स्टेप मस्ट हैव द सेम वर्टिकल हाइट कॉल्ड द राइज. ही डिसाइड्स दैट ईच स्टेप विल हैव अ राइज ऑफ 18 सेंटीमीटर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज द हाइट अबव द ग्राउंड ऑफ द 10th स्टेप. Solution: height of the 10th step. Since each step has a rise of 18 cm, the height of 10th step above the ground is 10 into 18, that is equals to 180 cm. Question number 2. Write a general rule for finding the height above the ground of the nth step. General rule for nth step, because each step adds 18 cm to the height above the ground of the nth step is given by n into 18 cm. Now next question, if the staircase has 15 steps, what is the total vertical height from the ground to the top step? Solution, total height for 15 steps is the vertical height from the ground to the top of a staircase with 15 steps is, here n is 15, so then n into 18 is 15 into 18, that is equals to 270 centimeter. Next question, if the total vertical rise required is 216 centimeters, then how many steps does the staircase have? Solution, if the total required vertical rise is 216 cm and as we know that each step is 18 cm high, the number of steps needed is 216 divided by 18 is equals to 12 steps. Thank you.